Trail Angel just brought us donuts and coffee, and he's going to take us to the trailhead, and we are so thankful. Oh my gosh. Ultralight Crunch. Hello. Okay, so we're back on the PCT. We were just dropped off by an amazing Trail Angel. Thank you so much. We're so thankful for the ride, for the donuts, for the food, everything. But yeah, we're now back on trail. We're heading towards Timberline. Yeah, we got our packs, our ultralight packs. It's great. I'm so excited. So let's do this. Oh yeah. There's like no shade because it's a burn area, so it's like really hot, but no complaining. All this heat is just melting the snow. Yeah, just whoosh. There was a little bit of shade, but we're fine. Let's see how many miles we could do today. I'm not sure. We're just gonna walk and walk and walk and see how far we could go. It is so hot. Oh my gosh. Look, I'm sweating big time. And there's no shade. Oh. Oh. It's hot. But I got a light pack. Look at those beautiful lakes down there. crunches ahead of me. Thank God he made these steps for me. It's been a little sketchy today. And a lot of hot. It's been really, really hot. That's what I'm gonna be saying for the next few months. Oh, it's hot, it's hot, it's hot. Anyways. Whew. Oh. So pretty. Hello, are we back in the Sierra? I think so. No, it's just Oregon. It's crazy. All right. I'll put this phone away a little bit because it's gonna get steep right now. But look at this. Wow. Oh, of course. Time to put away the phone again. Wow. Three-fingered Jack, beautiful and snowy. Phone's going away.